a photo that makes fans mistakenly think Red Velvet members were Blackpink. This photo makes fans extremely excited. Recently, on K-pop forums, fans suddenly shared a photo of the moment Red Velvet was dressed in pink and black as the main theme at a concert in 2016. However, this outfit caused an interesting mistake. At a glance, many people will think this is Blackpink, not Red Velvet, because the outfits that the Red Velvet girls wore at this concert are black and pink, which are the two symbolic colors of Blackpink. And yet, the words blank space on the girl shirts make everyone mistakenly think of it as Blink, Blackpink's fandom name. Moreover, this picture is combined with four members instead of five members as usual. So at a glance, fans will think that this is the Blackpink lineup, which includes Jisoo, Jennie, Lisa, and Rosé. There is also an opinion that Iran's hairstyle in the photo makes her look like Rosé. Now you know what Black Velvet's fandom name is. At first glance, I thought it was a fandom shirt but got a spelling mistake. I thought it was Blackpink. I was even wondering why their hair color is so strange. At first glance, I mistook Irene for Rosé. However, this lovely mistake makes fans of both groups excited. For a long time, the Black Velvet has been the second most popular OTP in K-pop because Red Velvet and Blackpink are both girl groups pursuing a diverse and powerful concept. Their vibe also matches well. Black Velvet is also known as a super visual girl group. All nine girls have outstanding beauty. Every moment they appear together, the space seems to line up because they're pretty visual. The girls are also very close, even though they come from two different companies.